stage as well, and to help us kick off this 14th annual Drums Along the Hudson, Tom Porter.
Ne kadi kadi hanto sanga ya di so la wana so a tane ke na sa ne kata di ona asa ko ko ska ji ko di ko la yan ta
Our first honoree this afternoon, Cheryl Crazy Bull. She is the president and CEO of the American Indian College Fund.
The American Indian College Fund is a great place to be, helping transform the lives of students. As many of you know, many of our people live with endemic poverty and all of the attendant social ills that go with that. Lack of access to health care, transportation, adequate housing. And what really changes people's lives, and I know this from my own personal journey, is that opportunity to get an education. And one of
time now to bring up our second honoree this afternoon, Miss Miko Branch. She is the co-founder and CEO of Miss Jessie's Brand.
And thank you so much for this wonderful recognition. It's amazing to be out here today. It's a beautiful day, and honestly, I have never been this far up in Manhattan. So the grounds are beautiful, and just really wonderful day to celebrate the Native Americans.
Today, we're gathered here. This is, I think it's the 14th one of the tree planting here at Inwood Park. I'm going to try to talk loud because it's important that everybody hears every word. Not make human beings to destroy and violate the human people. That's something that man made, how to do war. That is not a godly thing.
Okay, I believe our honorees have arrived, and we are about to start our grand entry for this afternoon.
I'm really glad that Tate Dopa Mokama, the Sacred Winds, are here with us, because if you're a Lakota woman, the wind completes you. So I'm really glad that we have that, and thank you all for being here.
Again, my name is Miko Branch. I'm co-founder and CEO of Miss Jessie's, a hair care company that I created with my late sister, T.D. Branch. And I'm here today that the word that comes to mind is multicultural. I have a multicultural background and mix. My mother is Japanese American and my father's African American.
I can bring, I can bring.
Kalpuli Wewe Tlatoli stands for the Union of Homes of the Ancient Word.
This is our finale for the 14th annual Drums Along the Hudson. Enjoy!